turnover here. Rioli onward, and then off a step. Kennedy's got it within range. And Parry sets to out in the fall.
Wrong foot himself, but goes wide. Wonderful reach. Shield got onto the footy. Panicked a little and went high and wide. Out the back door, Shield. Good smother.
Shield, not a good kick, Parrish.
Stringer,
not really getting it all, did he? Stringer waited for it, not sure why he didn't attack it. Francis has been as good as just about anyone for... Shield roved it well. McGrath, Hurley.
Chasing from the boundary line. The pressure, the pressure. Neat little ball to Merritt.
I saw her today at the reception. A glass of wine in her hand.
Laverde, Lexton playing a little safer down the line to Bell Chambers and McGovern, the All-Australian.
At her feet was a footloose man.
It's a poor kick, Barras cuts it off.
Sard involved as well, Merritt. Slicing kick once again, they're just kicking indiscriminately. Heppel's ball falling short again. This is Matthew McDonald in the footy. Shield wanted it, probably should have given it. Still on Shield, ignores him and he goes exactly where they shouldn't go.
But if you try sometimes, well, you might try.
A real risky kick.
You get what you need. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Made a rare blue. Parrish full kick to her. He's a sad. Can he keep going on the run? He's been forced very wide. He's got it out of the danger zone. Terrible kick.
Redman. Heard the call, got to go wide. Okay. Once again, not to the advantage. In fact, straight down the throat of Barras.
I'm blow a 50-amp fuse. Sing it to me. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want.
Now Lewis Jetta leads Merritt to the ball. He needed to go hard at Merritt. He didn't put enough pressure.
But if you try sometimes, will you just fight by? You get what you need.
Booker in front, attacking, the point was red. Gee, it was good stuff.
Burns kicked a 4-4.
Step down to the Chelsea drug.
21 point quarter time lead, 30 point margin now
to Hurley. Had a difficult night, Hurley and Hooker down back. That's a terrible kick by Hurley. Shuey underneath.
Hooker going to give and go. Ham slicing back inside. Penetrating ball inside 50. Shuey found space through the middle. Takes them on. Puts it under the arm. Runs. And then the hurry kick.
In the end to Merritt. Yeah, symbolic of the night, isn't it? Unfortunately.
To Mr. Jimmy.
Brought down and he wasn't.
He mungles one deep inside 50. Kennedy into the open for his third goal.
What a start for the Eagles. Neat kick to 4-4. Off the mark. Kennedy.
Now, well and truly in this contest, and go.
Darling, well positioned. He did Ambrose. High fly from Hurley. Didn't get him.
Grips. Neat little ball forward. Hurley commits everything. Allows Warner to begin.
Well, John, how do you sum up tonight?
They're always disappointing when you get knocked out of the finals. We lick our wounds, learn from one of the one of the gun teams in this final series. So great learnings there for us.